Attorneys on both sides in the Natasha McBride trial say they have reached a plea agreement. A bench trial was expected to begin this morning. Instead, the case was continued today until August 10th. 38-year-old McBride faces four counts of first-degree murder. Investigators say she ignored a traffic light at 4th and Broadway in Quincy while speeding on August 14th, 2020, which caused the crash. A Rushville, Illinois woman and her three grandsons were killed.